some treacherous ambush in this force of the Greeks. Seized a javelin and hurled it at the monster, fixing its flank. And the people then did incite to consign the horse to the flames. And then, all sight of horror, from the sea two serpents came. Across the plain advancing, they hurled themselves on the priest. His waist and his heart and parting, with their fiery crest and high uplifting, upon his face their vampires are falling. And in mine, his heavy body is in his eyes. seek to appease her wrath. The sign is hers. Tis she for the sun sacrilege wreak of her vengeance.
We must at once within our walls ring in the horn.
The rocks are ready made and the wheels are prepared and they pass to its feet. All the people together shall pull the horse along to great Minerva's temple. Let boys with chaplets come and choirs of virgins sing. Sing, dancer on, and strew the path with flowers. Let music lead the way for the trumpet and lyre. Bring the horse in